So you see, that is what social case work is all about. So that reminds me, before I move further, there's something I need you guys to all understand. You all know that our Nigeria of nowadays, in order for you to be really successful, then you need education. And school is the only lifeline that you have. I hope you agree with me. Alright, JPN?
Sorry, I disagree with you. Better tell them the truth too. School may be great to pay me calm down. School may be pay me.
Are you serious at all? In my class? You must be unserious. In fact, just stand up and get out of my class. Get out of my class!
See, look at them that the truth, eh? If you want to make them, if you follow this way, no make them, but school no they pay. If you want to make them, don't follow me, no road. No, I don't talk about it.
Excuse me, sir. Yes? I want to follow you.
I say?
I want to make it.
You say?
I want to make it.
Not through school?
I want to follow you. Why you follow me? I want to follow you.
My friend.
Yeah.
What are
you doing?
You know I like school.
Of course I do.
Both like don't tell me.
But education will give you what you want in the life. See, can you just imagine? Wonderful. This is super. You see, that is why we're having high climate in our society. People are continually dropping out of school. Can you see?
No.
See, better go school, maybe enter back, be fine who go fit tell her for you. School may be scam. See my lecturer, I love you, sir.
So that is it. No matter what, just stay in school, okay? You can pursue your passion, your creativity, but just make sure you stay in school. Use your education to fund your career, to fund your passion. But nonetheless, do not drop out, please. But never forget to chase your dreams. Last, school of the scam.